So yeah, this first song was inspired by a recent McDonald's campaign you may have seen, which posed the question, is a Big Mac with bacon in it still a Big Mac? There's a world that we all live in, and that world is called the world. And it's a fascinating place, I'm sure you'll find. There's so much yet to discover, so many things that we don't know, which leaves us with all these questions on our mind. Like when you crush a clove of garlic, what happens to its dreams? What do colorblind people eat when they're told to eat their greens? Why is it the more I wax and shave my legs, the hairier they are? Why is it the less I wax and shave my legs, the hairier they are?
My legs so hairy.
And what the hell is LinkedIn? Why am I full of religious guilt? Do you think there'll ever be a day when cows will drink our milk? And why do all my stretch marks spell out help me on my belly? And why are they still playing the Antiques Roadshow on my telly?
No one cares about your dusty jugs.
Why are posh people taller? How do you make a career in blogging? Why are Mars bars getting smaller? What do dogs think of dogging? Why does Sambuca make me sexy? Why does gin make me cry? Why does vodka make me Russian? Why does beer make me shit myself? Does the man who invented Pringles look like the man on the Pringles can? And does the man who's the candy man understand that he's the only man that can? Why do old people wake up so early when there's nothing to do in their days? And why does everybody always do what Simon says?
Now we're all gonna play Simon Says. Simon Says, put your hands on your head, do it.
Simon Says, put your hands in your ears.
Hands out your ears.
Now take your clothes off. Take your clothes off, we've locked the doors, so take your clothes off.
Wait, Simon didn't say it, so you don't gotta do it.
What a waste of time. Do you think that out there somewhere my Tamagotchi is still alive? And why the sweet Lord Jesus would you name your baby Clive? And why do people not do things that they know that they should? And if gluttony is a sin, why do they make the wafers in church taste so good? Why am I toenails so strong? Why is my willpower so weak? If you play this song backwards, do you hear the devil speak? Why are some people scared to be happy and some happy to be scared? And when it comes to the rights of others, why do not enough people care? And why in a 1 in 4 billion chance to be born, why were we the ones to be chosen? Are we even alive, or is this death, or are we just ghosts with clothes on? Are we living in somebody else's dream, and when they wake up this will all disappear? Did you choose to be here, or did someone choose you? Have you done this before, is this deja vu? Have you done this before, is this deja vu? Have you done this before, is this deja vu?
And while we've got your attention, Crocs.
Ooh, yeah. What are they good for? Absolutely nothing. And how much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck didn't have hands? And why is my wardrobe full of someone else's pants? And how big was Big Bird when Big Bird was born? And why do birds suddenly appear when I cover myself in birdseed? When people go into a toilet, why do they always stop to say, it smells like piss in here. Of course it does, it's where you piss. And what's an urban planner? Where are Piers Morgan's manners? What's the deal with leather? Have the Kardashians ruined women forever? Are slugs just shellless snails? Or are snails just slugs with shells? But most importantly of all,
is a Big Mac with bacon in it still a Big Mac?
Who fucking cares?